Somebody get ahead.
They ain't ready, fellas. Don't look over there. Why are you looking over there?
Who's the 11th one?
Mike, don't throw the ball yet.
Do we have another number eight?
Wait, no. Because there should be two.
How?
So they had.
Because
they
had we had to get a large to replace their medium.
Is there a number three?
Yeah,
yeah,
actually there is.
That pressure built back up.
I can make a number three out of
the
crack that elbow.
Your five? What a good. He cut the pipe off, put a shark bite on it, and put poly do that pyroflex pipe, and then crimp the copper.
But is this the only, this is like a spare jersey now, right? Yeah. So why can't we just,
No, I gotta turn that back in.
I'm trying to cut to like 200.
Everybody, come here.
I'm like 20. You're a bit taller than I am, though. So that makes sense. How tall are you? 6'1"?
Come on, bro.
I got lined up today.
You want a ball?
Come on, Dale.
You a ball?
Put your glove down, buddy. Stop right there. Spread out. Put your hands out.
a lefty on the ground.
All right, look at me. We're not running and racing. We're just warming up. If I want to start running, run that guy and get Charles, and then come back, okay? No. Stay together. Stay together. Base, you're going to play first base. You better keep your foot on that bag. Don't say, I know you're going to have to pull it off sometimes, but if you can, try to stretch out more. Always hold your glove like this to catch it. Shortstop, make a base. If they're stealing, shortstop covers, you back up. Then, to the field, you back him up. If the ball's put over here, remember, what do you do when you're in the bag? What you got to watch the pitcher's feet on that rubber part. Okay? So, real quick. So, y'all in the bag.
I don't want to have
no. I shaved my head and made me freaking break that. Okay, you get the witness.
Oh, hey, everybody come out here and get in the
front. Are we batting first?
Yeah, come here.
listen to me. Don't do it. When, if you have a runner on your face, listen to me carefully. If you have a runner on your face, or a runner in your bag, and he steals, you know how you're standing right here in the batter's box?
Hey, steals, and your leadoff.
You have to come in. If you do not
we got leadoff,
you will be out. Who's coaching third and first?
Like we've said out here before, when we're inside this fence and in these lines, the only people you will and better listen to are the coaches. Mom and dad can talk, blah, 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 but y'all focus and listen to us because we're the ones.
Grandparents, cousins, nieces, uncles.
No parents. You can talk to your mom and daddy and whoever after the game.
Y'all got to ride home with them. Hey, tell us.
Hey, sir. Hey, hey.
Y'all look at the pictures.
Yeah, watch the pictures. Then we get up and watch them.
Yes, sir.
All right, listen.
Listen, everybody.
Hey. Hey. I got Emil, Logan, Corbin, Michael. That's the first four batters. Go get your hammer on.
Yes, sir.
Do you want to do this or do you want to do first?
Yo, you ever hit with a bamboo bat?
Oh,
yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Let's go, just go. You guys go.
Bamboo bat. I can't hit that. It's got to be over the plate.
No. Hey. Emil, why are you out there warming up?
London, no. Get down.
Hey. Nope. You got pockets?
Yeah.
First game, they want to make sure everybody's playing with legal gear. Look at the waiver.
Alright, if you got a patch you're going to use in the game, let's just see real quick. Anybody got any metal on around their neck or wrist?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Take your neck.
Oh, no, I can't get back to you.
Yeah,
I guess.
Okay.
I was like, yo, send me, I don't want y'all to send me Sosa nobody.
You ready, Coach? Hey, you know, come on, buddy. Hey, y'all pay attention now. Let's go number 8, 2, 2,
1.
Hey, y'all pay attention. There you go, get on.
Can I get
it? Can you swing?
I did baseball here. Every time someone did baseball, they always...
Come on, come on, come on, come on, you're up,
I don't care.
Get ready, second.
You used to hear that.